Devin Schmidt, Adventure Vehicle Reviews. I'm here with Jim. I'm in Off-Road Warehouse, which is a store down here in Temecula, California. They got an online store too, and they sell all kinds of off-road equipment. But specifically, what's behind me is a Smittybilt Adventure Trailer. Jim, what is this thing, and why is it in this store?
So we just started carrying a Smittybilt off-road trailer. It's called the Scout Trailer. This trailer is made of all steel, 1,500 pound weight, 1,700 pound capacity of storage. It has multiple storage compartments in it where you can lock all your equipment up. It has keys so you can secure all of your product.
Now, what is it made out of? Is this aluminum? Is it steel?
Steel, 100% steel construction.
Okay. Now, I see you got some big monster tires on here. Those are the Toyo 2s, or Toyo AT2s, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, sir. So we are running 35-inch Toyo AT2 all-terrain tires on there. You can get the trailer with tires or without the tires. We decided to go without because we wanted to add the bigger, beefier tire on there. We're also running Method wheels on here, so you got the two wheels, you have your spare, so full-size 35-inch spare on there.
The tent. Does the tent come with the trailer?
No, tent would be separate. So the tent, you could put any tent you like up here. We go with the Tukui tents out of Santa Cruz. Great tent. I've used them multiple times on our company Jeep. This tent here holds about two people here, about 300 pound weight. So you can go up to the big ruggedized tents, which hold 3 to 4 people.
Yeah. Now it's on essentially a rack or rail system on top, so it doesn't necessarily have to be a tent. You can put a bike rack up there or some tulies or anything that you need to put up there. That's very cool.
Whatever you like. And the rack system is adjustable, so you can adjust the height of the rack system as well.
Very cool. Now, do all these different cupboards and cabinets, they lock, is that correct?
Yes, sir. So they all lock to secure your product, whatever you might have in there. Pretty much all of the trays have slide outs on them as well, where you can slide the product out.
And what's the weight capacity for something on one of these shelves when it's all the way pulled out?
This shelf here is about 50 pounds. The shelf on the other side will hold a ARB or any type of generator. So you can put a generator up to 200 pounds on the other side.
Oh, wow.
Yep. And same with the rear storage as well.
Yep. Very cool. So what's the overall target audience for something like this?
Anybody that wants to get off the grid and go have fun, that would be your target audience. Take your pull behind your Jeep or your truck up in the mountains, find a nice quiet lake somewhere where there's nobody else around. Your motorhome's not going to get up there. So this will go pretty much anywhere.
Yeah, it looks like it. What does one of these cost?
They start about $5,200, and then depending on your options, what you want to add to it, can go up to $9,000-$10,000. So I mean, even more, depending on what you're looking to do with it.
Yes. Now I know it only comes in black now. Any thoughts, maybe a change in the color in the future? Is that something that might come down the pipe from Smittybilt?
That's possible. Yeah, I'm sure they might. There's a big demand for them, so I'm sure they might change it up a little bit.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, thank you very much, Jim. I appreciate it. And check out their website. What's the website they can go to get more information, Jim?
Offroadwarehouse.com. And we also have 4 local stores in Southern California, 3 in San Diego, 1 up here in Temecula.
There you have it. So check out the Adventure Trailer and everything else that you get at ORW. And until next time, get there.